Hi students, if we look at example 6.39, if the Cartesian equation of the plane is 3x minus 4y plus 3z equal to minus 8, find the vector equation of the plane in standard form. So, a straight line is a Cartesian form, and a vector equation is getting. So, we will the Cartesian equation of plane, that is 3x minus 4y plus 3z equal to minus 8. So, the last formula, vector form is Cartesian form. So, this is the time we will see. So, this is the vector formula. R vector dot is R vector xi vector plus yj vector plus zk vector dot product panni in the form. So, now in the form, this is the form. 6 into I vector plus 2 into j vector minus 3 vector dot munadi in the xi vector plus yj vector plus zk vector. So, this compare panni the mari maathi eludha porom. Eppadi so idha paarenga idhe vadivathula irukudha. Appa nama first idha indha vadivathula maathi eludalam. So, inge indha term badhalaga indha term irukku. Appa indha vadivathula eppadi maathi eludhuvom into inge eppadi irukudho adhe mari indha vadivathula maathi eludalam. So, 3i vector minus 4j vector plus 3k vector equal to minus 8. Unnadi enna irukku xi vector plus yj vector plus zk vector dot. Appo idhila indha value da namak ennade r vector. Therefore r vector dot 3i vector minus 4j vector plus 3k vector equal to minus 8. This is our vector equation. Therefore, vector equation of plane in our r vector dot 3i vector minus 4j vector plus 3k vector equal to minus 8 r. In the one line, minus 8 is total minus 7 and side multiply panicla. Then R vector dot minus 3i vector plus 4j vector minus 3k vector equal to 8 minus both sides multiply panicla. So, this is the vector equation.